Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Who goes there? Stand still or we shoot! We're armed!
We are armed! Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot! We are civilians! There are women and children here! Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
These are great wounds.
Buy some.
Why?
See them
glitter? Why did they come for us then?
These are perfect.
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Come on, buy some. These are select stock.
Killed them all?
They could have.
Grenades can take care of anything.
It could be worse.
See ya!
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, we're going to help the guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You are an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out. And lots of people before us.
Sure, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GV? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman!
Look, have you ever seen such beauty?
I don't even want to
look at
you.
You tell me, Yasha. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
This is a great weapon. No
Even the Rangers don't have this. Thanks!
You always overlooked me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines. So, she got me into this caravan. Which seems like a mistake now.
You're still young. You'll find a place for yourself if we get anywhere. But me, I served them for 20 years.
20!
They gave me a pension. 100 grams of mushrooms and a bullet a day. And they don't let me beg, saying it's a disgrace to the motherland. So, I choose treason over hunger. Though, who'd ever need me?
So I left, because the war is approaching, and our station's right in the way. During the last war, the people ran, but there was a rifle squad of our own soldiers at the rear. They just shot everyone. Women, children, old men. To not let the panic spread. So I learned the lesson and ran before it started. And here we are. Stuck.
Yes, you guys at the edge stations had it tough. Not that we're better off. My husband got drafted, so I waited for him. Then one of his squadmates came over. I thought, that's it. He's dead. But no, he was captured by the Nazis. That means his family goes to the camp. If you surrender, you're a traitor.
Dad's no traitor. He's a hero.
A hero? Real hero? Of course.
Show yourself!
Thank you. are you doing there for so long? We searched everything already.
We had a load of shit here. Might have missed some bullets over there.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already after drop.
Great times indeed. Yeah, the caravan just keeps coming.
She's a pitiful burn on me. Sure, there's just a minute to take.
There's not enough food here without you assholes.
What did you do with them?
The boat is the horse is killed.
So you had my friend. The horse leaves and the men die. So, which one you?
I'll imagine you not our best.
Well, here you go. Are you married to me? Or a
boy? Okay, I'm gonna go check on the men. They're taking too fucking long!
I was done for! They took everyone still alive! The kids, the women! I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through!
Follow them! Be careful on the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about a trap there.
Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
What about the guy? Nothing so far.
What's taking him so long?
Don't shoot him.
Move out, nice and slow. What's up?
Not
you?
Not inside.
freaking shit. Where from? Why would I know? Just take care. Let's move out and find the fire. Hey, you! Come out! Are you a man or what?
Thank you.
is up with you?
To guard you. The boss said if we let just one fist fit by, he's gonna have our ass.
No sheep. Let's go then.
What the hell? Whose wheels are these?
Shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guys.
All right, bro.
Well, here the shit goes on in that tunnel. Five of us that time, all armed with lights. Soon as we met the turn, we spotted this fog ahead. But this was a black fog. You fucking believe it? So we enter it, and blam! All the fucking lights come on. So I go, what the fuck was that? And the guy says, we're okay, but the voices didn't sound like them. I don't know. They say, no, no, you could hear. I like them, so I take a look and I see them just sitting. Mouths open, goddamn ass in and out of them. My friend here starts screaming out.
What's up?
No.
So I'll
let you have a watch and brought them here.
So what's next?
Boss, so sorry, I'm just late. The hell's gonna get a good breath.
You're the one about the tunnel master?
We can sell the merchandise.
Well, you know, at the end stations of all the lives, we have the tongue terminator.
Well, and guys, I'm going to
doing cool. So, sometimes, one of those guys just stands up and walks off into the car. And that's fucking me. So, he says, I've been summoned by the master. And once a person is summoned, even if you tie them to their bumps, they'll just chew their ropes off and run off into the tunnel. Damn, that shit's going to chew. How about some tea?
Yeah.
Mama!
there alone. Okay, okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.